everyone. My name is Luke Chow, and I am related to Christine Chow. I have been going to church since I was born, and when it got rebuilt. Now I'm in the youth group with the other people getting baptized today, like my sister and Cindy. Yeah, ever since I was growing up, I asked myself, who is God, or who is our Father in heaven? And I was thinking that for a while, ever since I have been in the youth group. Ever since I've been in the youth group, I have learned more about God and who He is as a person in my life. My life before I met God, in my life, it was ordinary for a six-year-old, you know, like playing with things that you're not supposed to play with. When I met God, there was a big drop from where six-year-old me was, and I didn't understand why some things just happened to me. For example, missing work, even though I was a very organized person, or things that didn't go well, like a project due on the day of your presentation. So I prayed, why are these things happening? And the only answer I got was that it was my fault. Oh, and this is happening, yet no one believed me. They asked me why was these things keep happening, and all I could say at the moment was, I don't know. How I came around to know, oh God, and further, there is baptism class. This baptism class to me, baptism is the second part to getting into heaven, or to get reborn again. But spiritually, I also accepted God on June 20th, 2017. After meeting God, and this Bible verse here helped me understand Him even more, or showed me to understand Him more. Jesus told him, I am the way, the truth, and the life. No one comes to the Father except through me. John 14:6. Thank you for listening to my speech.